I think somebody's awake. Good morning. Good morning. Hi. Did you sleep well? Yeah. Uh-oh, you woke up with the hiccups. Let's get you out. Let's get you changed, okay? We're all ready for the day. All ready. This little shirt says, Daddy's wild guy. Yeah, you wild. You a little crazy.
So, Landon just went down for his first nap. It is like 12:30, 1-ish right now. And that's why I'm talking a little bit quiet because he's in the next room. But around this time is when I eat my lunch or a little snack to hold me over, and I do my makeup and get ready for the day. So I thought I'd just do my makeup and talk to you guys about what's going on. If you see me over here, it's just because that's where the mirror is. So for foundation, I just used the Kat Von D locket. It is my holy grail. I absolutely love it. I'm in the shade Light 45 Neutral. Voila! Looks so much better. I know I need to get my eyebrows done, but my brother's wedding is next week, so I was just gonna wait until a few days before that. Sorry if I say 1,000 times, because when I go back to edit, I realize how much I say it, and it's hard for me to stop. So for contour and blush, I use this Cheek Parade palette by Benefit. I love this. If I could repurchase this 1,000 times. The Hoola, all of these are full size bronzers and blushes. Obviously you can tell I love Hoola, and this is Hoola Light and Hoola. And then the California, Dandelion, and Rocketeer blushes. So, just gonna contour. Oh yeah, I really wanted to talk to you guys about Landon's 2-month appointment. Sorry, I thought I heard him wake up. But he had his 2-month appointment a few days ago. And I use this Rocketeer as a crease shade. But yeah, he had his 2-month appointment a few days ago, and it went really well. It was a little bit later than his 2 months because they kept having to reschedule. He turns 3 months in a few days, but it all went really well. He weighs 14 pounds, 9 ounces. And he is 25 inches long. So for height, he's in the 90th percentile, and weight, he is 50th. So she said that was really good. They think he's gonna be tall.
Do you wanna break this?
He had to get his shots, his first set of shots since the hospital. So he got 3 shots and then 1 by mouth. I knew he was not gonna like it, but he did a lot better than I thought he would do. He cried for like 30 seconds, and then once I held him, he was fine. And he didn't have any symptoms or any fussiness. They said he might be like fussy that night or the next day. He did pretty good. He was a happy baby. I just put this. I don't know why I love using blushes for just everyday makeup looks, like eye makeup looks. So I used this Tarte, what is it? Amazonian Clay 12 Hour Blush, and it's in the shade Partay. I will show you. And then for blush, I usually use Dandelion by Benefit. Just put that right here on my cheekbones. Sometimes I drag it up into my temple a little bit just to blend in with my bronzer. And once I put that on, sometimes I'll do a little pop of California, but it's a pretty bright blush, so I don't use that all over my cheeks. Once I put that on, I blend it all in a little bit. I don't put anything else on this brush, just it's my powder brush, so I blend it all in. And once I do that, I use highlight. For today, I'm going to use this Amazonian Clay 12-Hour Highlighter in Stunner. It is super pretty. I will show you a swatch. I'm not sure if you can really see that, but it's really subtle and gorgeous on your skin. So I put a little bit here. Oh, it also smells really good. It smells like candy. Put some on my nose, on my Cupid's bow. Then sometimes I like highlight right here above my brows just a little bit. We are done with that. So next, I usually do eyeliner. So I just did my liner and mascara off camera. I used the Lancôme mascara and also this Mega Volume for my bottom lashes. Eyes make such a huge difference. I finally look alive. So all we have left is lips. So I have a Sephora and Stila liquid lipstick. This one is in the shade Patina, and this one is in number 13 from Sephora. So I think I'm gonna use this one today. I can hear Landon waking up right now. I'm trying to hurry so I can go get him and put him back to sleep. I just used the All Nighter Urban Decay spray. And we are done. We're crib training Landon right now. So usually around this time he takes a like a good 2-3 hour nap. But since he's in his crib and not sleeping on me, he doesn't sleep for as long. So I try to keep him in there for as long as he can so he can get used to it. But then I will take him out and rock him back to sleep. Okay, so before Landon's bath, I always set out his outfit that I'm going to change him into because he does not like getting out of the bath. He loves being in the bath, as you will be able to see, but he does not like being cold and getting out. So I always set everything up: his clothes, his socks, diaper, lotion, and towel.
Somehow already disappeared. But hi, Bubba, you like bath time? He's kind of tired, but he loves this duck that sits on his belly. He will just stare at it and start laughing. And then also, he loves his Sophie milk. For shampoo, I usually use this Johnson's Calming Lavender, and then I use this for bubble bath and to like wash his body. But I also love this Honest shampoo. It's really gentle, especially when he was a newborn. It was really good on his skin. Are we playing? You want to get your hair wet? Let's get your hair wet. Whoa, is that fun? You like it? He loves the way it feels, I think. And then usually when he's in the bath, after I like wash him up and he's playing for a little bit, I will come over here to my sink, and this is super messy right now, but I'll just get ready for bed. So I'll brush my teeth, put on a little face mask. I use this to take off my makeup, and then to wash my face, I use this Purity facial cleanser. So yeah, these little Polaroids, I just took his 3-month pictures. So here are some little Polaroids. They're so cute. What you doing? Splash, can you splash? Ducky? Look how excited he gets with this little starfish. Look. You gonna hold? You hold? Open your hand. Open hand. Try this hand. Grab. Good job. Say, we're working on it. We're working on it. Did you lose him? Did you lose him? Look, he's back. He came back. Boop. 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 His little feet kicking. Make you excited?